Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar. I received an email that I wanted to share with you. Wolfgang came up with a false proof that 2 equals 0. When he showed it to his class, no one could figure out where the mistake was, not even his teacher. So I wanted to share a version of that proof with you and ask, can you figure out where the mistake is? We start out with 2 equals 1 plus 1. 1 is also equal to the square root of 1, and 1 is also equal to negative 1 times negative 1. We now take the square root of each term. The square root of negative 1 is equal to the imaginary number I. We have I times I, which equals I squared, and I squared is equal to negative 1. In the end, we have 1 plus negative 1, which equals 0, and all of this is equal to 2. So we have proven that 2 is equal to 0. Clearly, this is an absurd conclusion. So where is the mistake in this proof? Give it a moment of thought before watching the rest of the video where I explain where the mistake comes from. So when Wolfgang sent me this email, I immediately spotted the mistake because it is a common fallacy. The problem comes when you take the square root of a product of negative terms. It's okay to take the square root of negative 1 times negative 1. What you cannot do is then take the square root of each term. There is something called the product rule of square roots. If you have the square root of a times b, that is equal to the square root of a times the square root of b, but it's generally only true when both terms are greater than or equal to 0. It doesn't work in this case when both terms are negative 1. You can see that's the mistake. All of the other steps in the proof are valid. So in math class, you sometimes learn these properties and they come with these conditions like, oh, this is only true if both terms are greater than or equal to 0. You can see why these terms absolutely matter. You should remember the conditions of these properties because otherwise you can get to absurd conclusions, like in this case, 2 equals 0. So did you figure it out? Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I make videos on math and game theory. You can catch me on my blog, Mind Your Decisions, which you can follow on Facebook, Google+, and Patreon. You can catch me on social media at Presh Talwalkar. And if you like this video, please check out my books. There are links in the video description.